Hello world. Reset here with some more Domina. So remember when that last guy asked for freedom and fucked up the game? Well, turns out we lost everything. We lost Polio, obviously we lost Genuine Arius, we lost everything. So we gotta start over. So, here we go. And now that we know how things work, yep, we're gonna get started. Yep. Get these guys going. Yep, yes, yes. Auto train, engage. And humility, thank you, sir. Alright, so while that's going, we're gonna buy visions. We are going to beat this guy up. He can only be what he is. I'm gonna give him the third upgrade to everything just to get him started. So who do we have? We've got turn. We've got common. We've got Jemmy. Alright, let's go. I don't care. I do want Geminis, I think. It's gonna be our dude. Oh, turns. Oh, it turns got so much because he's got better gear. Dang. Getting wrecked. All right. But I did take some hits. I don't like that. On the bright side, I did figure out how to surrender. Apparently, that's the G key. When I was fiddling around trying to figure out what happened, I'm wearing my glasses now because, like I said earlier, I had stayed up way too late playing Breath of the Wild. My eyes could not handle wearing contacts anymore, so that's that. I have a lot of guys now. Plot, Avian, Atius. We're gonna put these guys up front. These are gonna be. Oh, yes, yes, yes. You smell. These are gonna be my Marmalows when the time comes. While that's going, five provisions. That's my phone. It's charging. I cannot grab it. Yes. Oh, I didn't heal him. Oh, crud. That might be a bad thing. I think we got it this time, though, guys. I think we've got it down pat where we should be good. Alright, let's see. Jam is hit. Take a lot of hits. Eh, boobs. Okay. So let's. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Heal. Heal, please. Please heal. I need to hire the get better guy. I would like to hire you. I'm pretty good on food. I do want him. All right. I just dropped a lot of monies. Start there. For you, we will do auto repair, automatic upgrades, and you pray up. Oh God! I'm from Alabama, and in this town called Homewood, they have this beautiful statue of Vulcan. So I'm gonna go with a prayer of Vulcan, because Vulcan is like what? He's a dude. I don't know why I had to explain that to you guys, but that's just a thing. Might have to reject that one. I only have three guys set up. Oh shoot, does he auto heal? I need to do that too. Upgrade. Does he have me? Nope, but we are gonna start going. Oh, I didn't want to do mind control. Fudge! I messed up with mind control. How do I turn that off? Because I don't really. I mean. I can't remember how to. Oh well, it's whatever. It's whatever. We got this. We're good. We're gonna take a fight and we're gonna have to do it. Which totally sucks, but we have to do it. So yes. Yes, yes. My fourth guy, Atheus. I'm gonna send Make sure my guys don't die, I guess. Oh my god, I need to be fighting. I forgot I was controlling it, dude. Oh, see, I already messed up. Dang. Ugh. Yes. Fudge. You know what? I know we just started. I'm going to start over. Just because I like having my guys fight their own thing. So you're going to see me start over. Again. Again. Auto train. Alright, we're good. Can these guys at the front? Oh! How did I get that? I was just clicking stuff. I wasn't paying attention. Okay. We're gonna go plot. Go get him, plot. Yeah, I like this hands-free fighting, just because I feel like it gives me a good idea of what I did with my characters. I mean, I could play it, and I could do a good job, but this lets me see, like, how well I've been, like, taking care of my characters. Oh, and plot's taking him. Speeding. I like. Plot turn this around. I want to keep plot because either he's going to make a twist of the plot. I don't know. There's a good joke there. AI reaction boost. Oh, what? Oh, this is new. AI control. Oh my god. Okay, so plot. Oh my god, that's awesome. I bet it freaked out, not because that guy wanted his freedom, but because, because there was the update for this weenie statue guy. So let's... any money to start a fight. So we're gonna have to wait it out. Let's stick it on plot. We're gonna go with plot again, because we want plot to get beefy. What's he doing? Like, just hanging out? Oh, he's chained! Oh, that's so stupid! Don't put up with that crap, plot. Yeah! Honk him! Stick him! Back of the hand! Back of the hand! Yes! 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 Aeneas. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is cool. Aeneas, look up here. What? I feel like you could use some better gear, my friend. I have just enough to start another fight. That's... Oh god, this costs more! Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! The game has been changed, folks! Oh, we are so doomed! Okay, I shouldn't say doomed, we're not doomed. In a drunken, grambling frenzy, your brother-in-law is racked up a sizable debt of 12 coins. You ran your villa. I didn't have the money. I didn't have the money. Holy poop. Oopsie. Let's try another one. This I think we can do. I didn't heal him. Oh, crap on me. We may lose our plot. This may be the twist. Oh, crud. And of course, we're just going to take a bunch of hits. But I want him to do my twist. Yes. Alright, oh. Wait. Oh crap, man. Okay. Column Aeneas. Attis. Attis back. Shoot, send Attis. I mean, not like we're gonna be losing anything, so. Oh! I need to heal my guys, though, for what's real. Okay. Nice. Finishing move from the guy who had no gear. Alright. So I need to buy water. I need to get a medic. I need to get upgrades, and I really want this guy here. Okay, so we did the thing. You, auto repair. You, auto heal. You, auto upgrade. You, hand washing. Oh crap, when he's working on that, he won't heal guys, so I need to work on healing my dudes. Oh my god, plot, I'm so sorry. Okay, so we're gonna stop there. We're getting them worked up. It's a plan in motion. I don't really have. Are your gladiators wanting to body for faster reactions when fighting AI control? Yes. Okay. Alright, keep going guys. You got this. I don't want to start a fight, it's so close to the next battle that I can't. This though, and I kind of want to put this on. Oh, shoot. Can only pick three? So we're gonna go with, obviously, plot. Serve, and I'm gonna go Larcius. He's not super good. Oh, I like the lines in the corners. Oh god! Am I losing one? Give me a line. Okay, I'm working as quick as I can for those marmalos, guys. Okay. Just everybody, you got three of third of everything, I think so, except for chest piece. I'm just kind of getting them up to date on gear. Oh, I'm out of monies already. Holy poop. We got 5 days. That's not enough time. Gotta keep these guys fudge. Ooh, yes. Yes. Okay. Thank you. he's working on healing, which is great. Okay. Yes, go to town. Traveling lovers knocking at a door, offering herbs and spices that will instantly and fully heal your men for 3 coins. Even the simplest choice can have dire consequences, like killing the man simply walks away without stabbing you, or burning your house, or stealing anything. That almost never happens. Holy crap! It just got real! Yeah, I have no money left, that's fine. Fix away, little dude. I need money. I can't say no. That's all I can do. All I can do is I can send him in. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. I can work on repairs. I don't know. Hold on. Where? Let me do this for a second. Where am I? Okay. Okay, next fight, and I know it's probably gonna be short, but I'm gonna have to call it next fight. Just for now. Now that we're getting a good established ground for starting. Everyone's gonna heal you. You have 3 of everything. For a shield. Can I get you a shield? Okay. Dude, we gotta get you a weapon, don't we? Alright, close that. We're good. We've got 6 people with good gear. Water comes really quick, and I haven't really used the wine, so I'm gonna.
Very well. You never cease to impress.
I'm gonna keep everyone happy. And, oh, it's 1 day till battle, so yeah. Oh, I don't have money to start. Okay. It's cool, it's cool. I read his name as Tequila. Alright, so we're gonna stop here with the fight against Tequila. Or after the fight with Tequila. Let's send Tullum in. I think Tullum can handle this. Not even looking at the right guy. Dude, his head right off. That was pretty cool. Okay, so we're gonna sell these guys. And we are gonna call it there. I know, short episode, I apologize. My phone is going off the hook. Thank you guys so much for watching. The plot thickens. We got a new plot. My puns are bad. And I'm sorry. I'll see you in the next video, guys. Bye!